Hello and welcome back to Alien Isolation. And I can't remember if at the end of the prior clip I said I'd finish the episode at that, but I decided after uploading the first episode I need a bit more stuff to put into it. It's been a good almost a month since I last played. So wanting some more, a bit more progression between Fallout 4. Since after this, I'm planning to play some Dark Souls 2. Oh, let me just double check what the buttons do. I think that's me now got yeah, so some of the remembrance of controls now. Shouldn't be entirely helpless. So as I recall, I'd just gotten off a train, and the alien had been chasing me for a bit. To get to this spire tower. It is here. But may as well look around a bit first. Should probably turn my volume up. And let's see how this goes. Here's a door. I was at it before, and of course there's supplies on it. Handy wee find there. What does this do? So it's the speaker and an unstable system. Let's see what this does. And this one's the same. Except covering the opposite end of the room. And that will activate both of the unstable systems. Which does not appear to meaningfully affect anything. I suppose I can turn on the speakers for now. That might alert me to things or something. And may as well just save that. But before, didn't it say I needed a security thing to get through that? But now I just need a password. Maybe it was something I rewired. Yes, and there is for people here. Not good. I can't see anyone. They appear to have left. I got some revolver ammo. So apparently I'll be getting a gun fairly soon. I presume it's safe now, because if no one heard that, they probably won't hear anything. Won't go near that door, might trigger something. So I'll look around up here. This mist that I've turned on that might prove valuable. And it goes away when I activate air purification, I would presume. No, it seems to get thicker. That could prove that valuable.